Just want to say before we get into the video, you can see in the past month, 69.2% who have been watching these videos are not subscribed. So before you get into this video, please go and hit the subscription button and like the video for more content from My Rants YouTube. My rants. I just want to say I'm terribly sorry that I can't provide the division rival pack opening footage for Division 9, but not to worry, I will provide you now with a couple of the screenshots for the highlights of the pack open. I packed a few special cards, so here they are right now. Welcome back to the pack opening. Now we've done the rivals, we're into the champions, foot champs. But before we do that, we're gonna look at our new and improved team. Now you may see the Ibrahimovic and Kubo, but look at the fodder we've got. Countless amounts of SBC fodder that we could use to get another icon pack. But with Ibrahimovic, he's an unbelievable card. Likewise with Kubo. This weekend we'll definitely use these in champs. But we don't use a 4-5-1 attack in game. We go into a 4-1-2-1-2-2, put Baggio in CDM, Coutinho, Kubo into the centre mids. Cam, Mobile, Brugge-Guenio, and Ibra up front. So we'll get into that for another video. If you want to see my team, we'll do that. But we did get Silver 2. We did 20 games, we got 8 wins, which, you know, isn't too bad. If we played the last 10, we could have got better. But those are the rewards: max 88 overall pick, a mega pack, a rare gold pack, 15k coins. We cannot argue with that. For playing 20 games of FIFA. Now, let's have a look. Oh, you know, it wasn't going to be good, but Lucas Torreira, I've used that card. It's the Europa League one, and it's very good. The Moosh card, I'm sure it's 3-star, 4-star, and Torreira's 3-3. Yes, I was correct. Torreira's an all-round card, CDM, you know, put an anchor on him. You're sweet as a nut with that. And I think we're gonna pick Torreira, and we're just gonna get into these packs. Now I'm not expecting anything from these because they haven't really paid out in the past. But rare gold pack, 12 items, mainly consumables. Let's have a gander. We get Bob Squat. We get nothing. Zilch. We get Savinia, Stelly, and Martinez. And a couple of kits. We'll take that. But we'll move swiftly on to the mega pack. What we're gonna get? Hope for the boards. Come on, please be boards. It's a board. It's a one to watch, but not a walkout, unfortunately. Oh, it's Luka Jovic. Oh no. Deirdre. Oh Deirdre. Let's just skip that. Can we get anything else? Can we get anything else? Oh, underwhelming. Oh, well, if you liked that video, give it a like. Don't forget to put the notifications button on. And yeah, if you want to see more FIFA content, comment down below. And yeah, signing out, My Rants.